I will not let you live with your patterns in Kailasa. I always tell people, Bidhi, Adi Kailasa needs more and more powerful enlightenment ecosystem, not stupid buildings or any other infrastructure. Many fellows try to cheat me, saying, oh, I'll build building, I'll do this work, I'll do that work, I'll tell, get out. If you are going to contribute to the enlightenment ecosystem, be part of it. I have created Kailasas all over the world for the sake of creating enlightenment ecosystem, not for buildings. There are tons of buildings empty. Here I am. I need to create most powerful enlightenment ecosystems where thousands gather, successfully practice this science, break patterns of their inner space and gain conscious psychological time, first. Second, hit their inner space with powerful cognitions and manifest powers. My first priority is creating this living enlightenment lifestyle and enlightened civilization. My mission is to create the most powerful enlightenment ecosystem all around the world. Every Kailasa I have created and creating is for enlightenment ecosystem.